Let's catch a giant wild goldfish. Once I arrived at the small neighborhood pond, I saw a bunch of fat mama goldfish all sitting up shallow, absorbing the warmth from the sun. So I sat my stuff down and pulled out my micro rod, tied on a small hook, and loaded it with some kernels of expired sweet corn. Down cruising the bank was an almost neon orange pregnant female, so I picked my target and casted the bait out. Took a hot minute before she picked up on the scent, but finally got her to eat. Landed her, and man, she was round.
Eat this, boy! That's a thick boy!
Going 15 and a half inches long, my guess is at least 3 pounds of pure meatball. By far the prettiest and fattest goldfish I've ever caught, and she lives on to swim another day in the pond. A few years ago, I actually caught a 17-incher, and the state record is 18 inches, so my question is there a state record living in this tiny pond? And if you didn't know already, goldfish are extremely invasive, so never release them into the wild, but if you do find them living out there, do what I do, and...